What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the network status check failed error you are getting when trying to play Elden Ring. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, you should make sure that the Elden Ring servers are operational. Visit the official Twitter page to see if there is server maintenance planned or if some servers are having issues. Online player queues are very high at the moment. If you don't want to wait, then you can play in offline mode to prevent server issues with Elden Ring. You can change this setting on the PC and console version of this game. The game will launch in online mode automatically. After launching the game, navigate to your settings. In the network section, set the launch setting to offline mode. The only thing this setting will change is that you will have no access to multiplayer and invasions. In addition, you will not see player messages or death spots. If you still want to play in online mode, then make sure to close the game and make sure that you're using a reliable network connection. Test your network connection by visiting speedtest.net. A normal up and download speed without interruption is important to have a stable gaming experience. Especially your ping should remain below 100 milliseconds. When this is done, make sure to account for any VPN service which could be running on your system, or turn off your VPN while in-game. Make sure to use an Ethernet cable to ensure the best possible connection. If you have to use a Wi-Fi connection, then make sure to restart your router or modem if you haven't done this in a while, and reduce the amount of devices connected to the same network. Next, open up your Task Manager by searching for it in your Start menu search. In the Performance tab, click on Open Resource Monitor. In the Network tab, open the processes with network activity, and after a few seconds, you will see every process using your network connection. This might be your browser running in the background, Steam, or a download bottlenecking your connection. I suggest you only end the processes which you know won't break your operating system. Lastly, open up your command prompt by searching for cmd and hitting enter. Use the command ping google.com. This command will check your latency and packet loss to Google servers. If your ping is higher than 100 milliseconds, or if you encounter any packet loss, then you should make a few changes to your connection and follow the next tweak. ipconfig/flushdns. This will flush and reset the content of your DNS resolver cache. Using this command can in some cases fix the network status check failed error for Elden Ring. In case you still have latency and lag issues, then you should verify your connection to your ISP and make sure that you're using a decent data plan. You can troubleshoot this step by switching your connection to your personal hotspot, for example. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.